Mizuho Financial, which says the BOJ will continue with its unprecedented easing policy for a couple more years as it seeks that elusive 2% inflation target. Bloomberg's Haslinda Amin spoke to the CEO, Yasuhiro Sato.
I think in Japan, quite monetary easing policy from Bank of Japan has been introducing for 2 years. And I believe that this monetary easing policy will last for a couple of years to go. So having said that, just simple lending business is not so profitable, and this situation will last. So having said that, we need to have more diversification of the revenue resources, something like sort of non-interest income, namely advising and selling the mutual bonds and trust-related businesses and so on. In order to change the revenue resources, something like this, we need some revolution of the culture. That's very important to survive.
You talked about the BOJ. Any chance of the BOJ tapering this year?
Well, I'm a bit cautious to have that because, as you know, we're going to have the presidential election of the LDP next year, the end of September. And also, Abe administration has to increase the consumption tax at October of next year. So which means that Mr. Abe would like to keep the stimulation of the Japanese economy, which means that he wants to have the this level monetary easing policy. It depends on the Bank of Japan, but Bank of Japan and government is now appropriately communicating quite closely. So having said that, this level of the monetary easing will last for a couple of years to go.
What assumptions are you making about inflation? That is the big issue in Japan. And Governor Kuroda has said that perhaps it is on its way to 2%. Do you buy into his story?
Yeah. Honestly speaking, 2% CPI is a quite difficult target to achieve. It depends on the price of the oil and other factors. But I think, as you know, Japanese economy has been suffered from the sort of deflation mind for over decades. So I think that Bank of Japan and Mr. Kuroda would like to give the message Bank of Japan will fight with the sentiment of the deflation mind even from now on. So that must be the reason why Mr. Kuroda would like to raise the 2% CPI target even now. But the timing to get into the tapering Bank of Japan would be the Japanese political situation and the economic situation. And also, it depends on the FRB, ECB's action from now on.